I'm recording.
Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy.
Sponsor beverages at me.
I've been meditating, Laszlo.
You're putting America to sleep. In my silence. We'll try something funny. See if this works. Hey, bro! That was... You're weird for that. That was weird. You're weird for that. I live there, bro. I can't read in this vehicle.
Oh, shit! Ah! Christ! Oh, Jesus! Very, very close. I was gonna get my vehicle comprehended. It was about to take my vehicle away. I had to put that there. You heard me?
Yes, ma'am. Hey, whoever tried to kill me by my house, you're a whole L, FYI. I killed you. You're an L. Whoever tried to kill me by my, like, mini mansion, you're an L. Somebody shot me a bunch of times and killed me as I was trying to get through my garage. Right after I ran away from the police. Where are we racing? Yo, where are we racing? No! That shit in front of him is hilarious. I know why you just stand in there and shooting people. It's hilarious. Just standing there. Well, I know where you are though. Oh god, now this is a good time to actually scream because I'm being chased by the cops and I need to get on this motorcycle really fast, really quick. Straight to my tower. I had a mansion in every tower. Who's fresh whip is this? I'm not gonna steal it, so it's like kind of a chase. I'm not gonna kill you because you at your own garage. I'm not gonna do you dirty like everybody else been doing you dirty. I just said I wasn't gonna kill you, man. And then you steal my motorcycle, that's crazy. I just said I wasn't going to kill him because he's going to his garage and then he just killed me. Anthony Kell, no, my name is different. Forgot about that. Let's see. Yes, that is my name. I said I wasn't gonna kill the guy, but he just sprayed me. Fucking facts. I mean, to be honest, you just go to your quick jobs, and then, like, go to your phone, press quick job, and then just press, like, I don't know, heist? Or jobs? Hard contact mission. Usually do contact missions. I love contact missions. I'm gonna do a auto shop mission. Auto shop mission. Doing a vision. Wait, so you telling me that big ass tower over there is mine? Hold on. Cause if I aim, that shit right there is mine. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do an auto shop robbery for some cash, but then I gotta lose the cops, I'm pretty sure. Fuck, man. Yo. Up and load up. Hey. I don't even know what level I am. Ooh. I want to go in all white like y'all. Yeah, this is clean. Ready to play. No. Right, let's get it. Prison charge, right? Jesus!
Okay, y'all know the destination. Time to get your ass up in the penitentiary. This is a different kind of score, but it's still a break-in, okay? Let's do it. Now, Lil D didn't waste no time. He got the targets all lined up for you. We make our big entrance, hit them, get gone. Oh, and don't forget Lil D. He booked a ticket out of there, too. You get his fat ass back to me in one piece, you get your fat ass check. All right, keep me on speakerphone. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though, babe?
Hey, Kay, we moving.
Give me a second. I'm at the meet. Let me jump in my ride real quick. All right, I'm all yours, girl. We get the word from your little helper?
Yeah. He got red dots on all of the targets.
Then I guess it's on. This some heavy ass shit. I guess it's coming with a heavy paycheck, right?
We got every gang in the city paying us on this one. I told you, baby, they snitches. Played their own people against each other. And now they asses sitting pretty in the pen where nobody can touch them. Except us.
Shit, it's a hit and run. Is everybody ready to go in hard, come out clean?
We set. Any minute now. It's all gonna be over.
Hell yeah, let's get this money, baby. Yo, whoa, is that the cops? We ain't even inside yet.
Ah, shit, this gonna be good.
You're doing stunts.
Soon as you in, you on the clock. Find these fools and finish them. The way through to the yard is right near the water tower. Be ready, y'all. They gonna have choppers in the sky.
Girl, PD always got choppers in the sky. The authorities gonna take exception to you landing a whole ass card in the prison yard. I expect they're gonna come at you hard. as you're done, there's only one way out this bitch. Straight out the motherfucking front gate.
It's gonna be locked, though. Find the entry system and shoot that shit. Okay, now I don't give a fuck how many squad cars crawling up your ass. You wanna get paid, you get my cousin off that motherfucking prison bus.
Hey, need help. Yeah, shut up. Dang it! Oh, let me get shot. I have lives. I killed one. I did good. I died. But I did good. Alright, don't die, mate. Run! They run over the edge. Win for us, Nick. Fail us. Hey, bro.
Hey, y'all got any snacks? I don't fuck with no prison food, y'all. That's where my positive visualization runs out.
Right, right.
My ass in a starvation situation here.
Hey, I heard that shit, D. Don't give his ass nothing. Doctor says he a candy yam away from hitting snooze for good. Y'all better have been in the exercise yard like you said, D.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you lost the cop.
Here she is.
You got this.
Thank you, my friend.
Hey, D. How the hell your ass just as fat as when you went in?
Sure. Nice. W-Mans. Ah, 50k? Damn. 50k of fat ass check. Hold on. Nigga. 50k immediately. And then your job wasn't even. Oh, you're just shooting the shit out of people. Hold on. 50k? Let that up is written wrong. Nigga, I can go back to free mode. If I get, I don't even know. Or we can pull off one more auto bank robbery. Or no, auto shop robbery. Well, guys, that's the end of the video, and hope you guys liked it. Bye, guys.